Top of the morning to you, Rockville. This is Vincent Barr. Please turn on your televisions and tune them to Channel 36 for the morning show. Thank you. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Rockville. It's Monday, October 15th, and it's Spirit Week. I'm Lizzie.
And I'm Selena.
And here's what you need to know. If you missed the first picture day, today is the day to get to the auditorium to get your makeup picture taken. Go during your social studies class. You will also receive your ID. Remember, you can't get into the homecoming dance without an ID. Today is Disney Day. Tuesday is tie-dye day. Wednesday is Ram Day. And Thursday is class color day. Check out the gym during lunch for class games.
Still need to buy your homecoming ticket? Freshmen, today is your day. Sophomores, your day is tomorrow. No tickets will be sold on Fridays or at the door. You must have an ID and your ticket to enter the dance. Socks for dancing will be sold at the dance for only $2. Spandex must be worn under any dresses. Free drinks and free snacks will be available. Homecoming court, Ms. Rundhammer needs the names of your escorts by 2:30. Today to prepare the announcements for the football game. She also needs your emails. Also, representatives of our 2012 homecoming court must attend a brief meeting today at 7:10 a.m. in room 1012.
Any plans for dinner tonight? No? Get to Via Maya from 4 to 10. Get some great food and help support the boys lacrosse program. Here's your meeting schedule. The Key Club will be meeting today in the Counseling Office Conference Room. Join us and learn how you can earn SSL hours by helping our community.
The National Art Society will meet today during lunch in room 1089. Please note you are no longer meeting on Wednesdays. Seniors, on Wednesdays, the PSAT day, you will have your senior class meeting. You will be taking your class photo, collecting senior dues, which are $60, giving out fundraising information, and filling out cap and gown information for graduation. The meeting is mandatory.
Are you interested in winning a full scholarship to the University of Maryland? Sign up for the University of Maryland's annual high school math competition. Part 1 will be administered on Wednesday, October 24th from 1 to 3 p.m. Sign up this week with Mr. Bradley in room 2110. In sports, varsity soccer hosts Wheaton today. Boys at 6 and girls at 7. Volleyball is away at QO. JV at 5:30 and varsity at 6:30.
The Key Club will be having a bake sale after school on Wednesday. Buy a delicious treat and know your money is going directly to help a guest cause. Finally, congrats to Tess Garrity. She won the yearbook free homecoming dance ticket contest by visiting the Rockville Yearbook Facebook page. Check out this page every day this week for homecoming pictures. It's at Rockville Yearbook. We have a special homecoming request. Kelsey Covas, Daniel asks, please.
That's all for today, Rockville.
We'll see you Tuesday.
Remember, it's tie-dye day, and here's some more Disney.